This video is a demo video as to how we will conduct the CBT course. What is the CBT? CBT is a test which will be conducted, and each and every sonologist in India has to face this test. And only after passing the CBT, he or she can practice as a sonologist. This is not applicable for gynecologists. This CBT has been already conducted by some states, and other states are about to announce it. So we are conducting the CBT courses, online CBT courses, and I will give you a demo and the detail how we will conduct this online CBT course. First of all, we will send you the course module, and we will send you this course module through courier, and you will receive the course module with a very good binding, and we have used a very high quality paper as well. So each and every course module will be having about 30 to 40 pages, and some course modules will have even 50 pages in it. Once you will receive the course module, for example, this is the first trimester. This module is about the first trimester and is labeled as the module number 1. I will show you only some pages of this module. First of all, it will have a brief of theory in it, because we will not straightway jump onto the MCQs. To understand any question, to understand any MCQ, we should have a theoretical knowledge as well. And whatever the theoretical part is written over here is like the notes, not like a book itself. Because if we will publish it like a book, then it will be a very time-consuming process for you. Each and every book, if it is written on whole of ultrasound, will take you about 4 to 5 months to complete the book. So this will be not like a book pattern. It will be like the notes only. And we have used high quality ultrasound images with the diagrams, so that you can understand the concept in a better way. And we have used the tables also, so that you can memorize the things very easily. For example, here how the normal yolk sac is distinguished from an abnormal. What is abnormal yolk sac? So these types of tables have been used, so that you can quickly go through and you can memorize it over a very long time. So now let's see the pattern of the MCQs. So the theory itself will be on about half of the module will be about the theory only. So it means that about 15 to 20 pages will be of theory, and this theory will be of note types, and then the MCQs. Now what we have done here, that we have not only given you questions with simple answers, but we have given the great explanation of each and every answer. For example, here the answer is C, but not only we are giving you that answer is C, we are giving you why the answer is C. Why not A? Why not B? Why not D? So this is the explanation. This is the explanation why this answer is right. So each and every answer will have an explanation in it also. So I am skipping between the pages. I will show you only some 2 to 4 pages only per for this module. And after going through the detailed answers, we will give you some questions, so that you can see how many you will hit right. So these are the MCQs without answers. On this page, you cannot see any answer. So this is for the quick revision, so that you can see how many you can hit right. So these are the MCQs without answers here, but The answer key will be on the back of the module. So this will be a module for one topic. And how many modules will be there in total? In total, there will be about 12 modules, if not 13, if not 14. So roughly, you can take it 12, 13, or maybe upper limit is the 14 module. But we are trying our best so that we can stop on the 12th number only. So about 12 modules will be there, and each and every module will be having about 40 pages, and some modules will be having a 50 pages also. Now, not only we will send you the modules, but when you will receive the module, you will let us know that you have received the module, and we will activate the links of the class videos. For example, for this first trimester scanning, we are having about 4 to 5 class videos, which will make you to explain in a great detail, and this will be really very fun. This will not only prepare you for the CBT, but it will upgrade your ultrasound knowledge as well. So this will be the board method, where we will teach you on board about the theory, what is written in module. So this will be the video number second, which is again on the board, and this is video number third, which is on PPT, which will further explain you the theoretical part in a great detail. And on the top, we will show you the ultrasound videos, and we will demonstrate you in, not in all modules we will show you these ultrasound videos, but in some modules, yes, the ultrasound scanning even is included. So for example, here we are demonstrating, if we will put probe here on the patient, what will be the reflected image and how to interpret this image. So we will send you these ultrasound videos of real patients also. So now, about the quality, how it will play in your system, what will be the quality? Quality will be same. Whatever you are seeing right now on the screen will be played in your computer. You can even take it through your mobile also. So this is the beauty. You can carry your classroom in your pocket. So the quality will be same. The quality of the videos will be same as it is playing right now. These are the videos which are being played through the links which will be sent to you all also. So the quality is same. Whatever is played right now, you will see these video links through your computer, through your laptop, or even through your mobile also. So this way, we will make you understand the theory in great detail. Because what is this MCQ about? MCQ, by MCQ, the examiner is testing your this theory. So you have to be very strong with the theory, then you can reply to any MCQ in the world. So this way, we will take this CBT courses, where we will send you the hard copy via courier, and we will activate these class links for you. And about these class links will be active for complete 24 hours. Once you will receive the module, you will let us know that you have received the module, and we will activate, and we will send you the links of these class videos, and these class videos will be active for complete 24 hours. It means that you can see it as per your convenience. Whenever you will get time, you will see it. You can even repeat it. You can even repeat it, not only once, twice, thrice. So this is how we will take these CBT courses. Thank you very much.